Hi, my name is Daniel, and this is my story. My parents got divorced at a really young age. I grew up with my mom and my older sister. At a very early age, I decided to become the man of my house since I was the only male. And so I took on that role very early on. And by the time I was about 10, I was planning on already doing adult things, such as using drugs and drinking alcohol. At the age of 11 or 12, I began to smoke marijuana. And my first time was like, you know, something new to me, something that I knew I wanted to continue doing no matter the circumstances. The lowest point in my life was when I tried to commit suicide. I ended up getting hospitalized, and I just remember thinking of myself as someone who didn't need to be in this world. The things that went through my head were just sadness. I was depressed a lot, and I felt that there was no hope for me. Right before I came to Teen Challenge, I went to a rehab, and I was there for about a month. I pretty much knew that no matter what, I was still going to continue back to doing what I was doing. My first week in the program, I was very angry, felt that things weren't going to change, and I was pretty much going to try within my whole power to leave this place no matter how hard it would get. Ever since coming to Teen Challenge, I felt that I have a better understanding of the kind of man I'm supposed to be, the things I'm supposed to do in God's eyes, and what the Bible tells me to do. I plan to go to community college, get involved in a church, just trying to fulfill God's will for me, which I really don't know yet what is.
That rise from earth to touch your heart and glorify your name. Your name.